In Those Nights at Rachel's, there is a final cutscene that takes place in a bedroom. Unknown to the player, though, this bedroom is located a little closer than they think. It's actually stored right beneath the middle of the building, and the player warps there at the end of the game.